I think Alabama has gone too far. They've passed a law that would give a 99-year prison sentence to people who can commit abortion. There's no exception for rape or incest. It's an extreme law.